I think they rushing Joshua. I really don't think he understands what happened, you know, and they wanna push, and sometimes that's not a great thing, but at the end of the day, it's up to him. They can still make it happen. But, you know, when I look at Joshua and when I look at him in the sport and how he thinks and how he runs certain things, it allows me to know that he wasn't built for this. He was made for this. You know what I'm saying? Just like this opportunity, he's been forced and pushed, because many nights he probably thought about certain other things, you know? They say one thing, but it's another thing, because, you know, like I said, my favorite line is "What's on the field, not the big screen." And I can see a lot of things. It's his career, his life. When he decides to take control of it, he'll see a better side. He'll be happy to be right here. You know what I mean? But I wish him all well, because there will be one chapter, one face, one name. He'll go by the name and say, well, I promise you that.
Okay. All right, Jimmy, we got to go. Thank you guys so much.
Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe here to Fino Boxing by clicking right here. And follow us at all our social media platforms. And my personal one is Adriana_sports.